Yo. I did not see that coming, dude. I did not see that coming, dude. I'm gonna fucking die, dude. I'm actually blushing. I'm such a fucking mess, dude.
And apparently you like to look at Corin's feet on the internet.
Yeah.
He said yes! Got him!
It wasn't supposed to be a no. It wasn't supposed to be a no.
Busted! Easy!
Good God, a foot job indeed.
I know a foot guy when I see one.
Yeah, man. Easy.
All right. Anyway, you're free to go. You're free to go.
Get him out of here. Pour the buzz, by the way.
I just want y'all to remember. Okay, never mind.
And here she is, the live performance.
Okay. Okay, that was one of the taunts.
Oh,
the camera work.
Tours.
That was like the start of a Millie Rock in there.
Oh.
Curtsy?
Wait. Ooh.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Swim with those hips. Swim with those hips.
What an enchantress.
Wait, that was it?
That's it?
Was that it?
Oh. I could have watched that for hours, bro. That wasn't long enough for me. What the heck?
All right, well.
Did you really apply yourself?
There is porn of everything on the internet. If it exists, there is porn of it. Knowing that, there is explicit content of everything on the internet.
Oh my God.
Have you ever looked at Rule 34 of your character?
No.
Oh!
Got him. Got his ass.
I knew you liked them feet, dog.
Busted.
I'm for Corin. I don't think I did for Corin when I used to play her.
Corin?
Is it?
Whoa! Whoa!
What I say?
Foot guy confirmed. Okay. Would you quit Smash forever and play Fortnite for $1 million?
Remember, like, his usual game plan is just bagger. Just be annoying.
Yeah, he's definitely using more quick attacks as well.
No.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, yeah, like I said, there's another role in the same exact positioning on the stage.
Wow, what a reversal from ESAP.
Yo!
Beautiful. That was just beautiful.
Wait, I think Mayo had a plan there where he fell into the T-drill. I don't know if he wanted to counter or time like a dolphin slash or whatever.
Yeah.
But I think whatever his plan was just fell apart immediately because he messed it
there
up.
There was two, like, and Pikachu with, like, his amazing punish game to, like, make this extremely hard for Mayo.
Whoa. Yeah, love it.
That just brought stuff back right there. So many memories.
He's actually been doing that, like, the whole day, pretty much.
Yeah.
The first three hits of side B into wait for air dodge up smash, and everyone falls for it.
Yeah.
Real nice. Slight fade back on the edge guard from E-Sam right there just so that he avoided that swing. And then keep it going.
Yo, those F tilts are so tough to deal with, man.
These noises are, like, very sad.
Oh!
I'm sorry.
That, sheesh! Yo, he aimed it downward.
I felt like he actually almost lived.
Did you see that?
No.
Yeah, I'm surprised.